305 Miami-Dade County. If it's your first time joining my channel, you know what to do. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, so you make sure I say entertainment. Oh, YouTube, boy, what we doing? Welcome back to our channel, guys. It's your host, most smoke, it's your dumbass smoke, C.J.C. And we back out with that reaction video. Hey, you're gonna love this. I reacted to Chris Young featuring Kane Brown, Famous Friends. Do you got any favorite friends? Let me know. But y'all already know, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. Do all that good stuff. No, I appreciate every single one. Y'all comment in the section where y'all want me to react to next. I'm almost open to it. If you're a subscriber, you support me. You support me, I support you. But y'all already know, we ain't gonna waste any more time. Chris Young, Kane Brown, Famous Friends. Famous Friends, all right. Yeah, in the car.
Right. Hey Google, play Famous Friends.
Famous Friends by Chris Young and Kane Brown. Sure.
My buddy Brandon holds a record for single season touchdown throws. And good old Johnny, he's the life of every party. It's like cheers, they know.
My buddy Kane, like basically he's an artist. He's a great guy. Like you all know that you got those friends that's in your life that plays a huge part and a huge benefit. Like basically like they life, like he say, but is a life of a party. He brings drinks, things like that. He's like good energy, all that good vibes and things like that. Well, he's talking about the same thing. He's basically talking about like my buddies, like here's what they do. Here's them being the life of the party. Here's what I always look forward to. Like, what makes your friends unique? Y'all, we all have friends that basically in our life that makes us happy, that makes us laugh, that makes us feel some type of way. And basically, like, they all bring different characters and different uniqueness to me. And that's how they're my friends. Like, basically, things that I appreciate them about, things that I look forward to every time we hang out, things that I look forward to when we party and basically have a good time. And I know that these guys are people that I can rely to, that basically gonna make sure that I'm good and that we gonna have a good time. Like, you get me? Like, you gonna have like good, and these are your friends. You feel me? Your famous friends, because people, like, your friends might not be famous to other people, but they're famous to you because they are valuable in a unique way and they all play parts in your life. You feel me? Back to the video.
I've got some famous friends you probably never heard of, but back in Rutherford County, our crowd is second to none. You might not know them here in this big city we're in.
He's a sheriff. A sheriff of the county they from. Like he said, I got some famous friends. You might have never heard about them. He said, but when I go back home, like you know, like you got some friends that basically like the world never heard of, but they really unique. Like you got some firefighters, some lawyers, some doctors, some basically huge people in the county that you're from, and people that play a huge part, and they're all your friends. Like the world might not heard about them, but let me tell you a little story about who my friends are. They this person, they're that person, they do this, they do that. I love for this, I love for that, I appreciate it for this, I appreciate it for that. Here's their personality, here's what you need to know. All these things, I just want y'all to know who my friends are. These are some friends that I need y'all to know from my county, and basically like I'm from Miami-Dade County. What county are you from? What type of friends you got? Tell me your story in the comment section, or just basically do a song about it. And that's what Chris Young is doing. He talking about Kane Brown. He talking about so much people that's in his life, that's some famous friends that he got. He wants you to tell you about them, what they do, what they about, basically how cool they are. And there's some awesome people that you need to know about from my county, and here's who they are, and here's what they do. You feel me? Like it's just like those great friends that you have. Appreciate them, love them, agree, and just know when you go back to Cal, and every time you come back, you got these friends to look forward to. These friends say, hey, and once you enter town, they know it, and once you go back home, you always got something to basically talk about and things like that. So, all right, back to the video.
He'll flash his lights, but let me go. My boy Randy, he's a preacher. My girl Megan, she's been teacher of the year. I swear for 5 years in a row. I've got some friends. You might not know I'm here in this big city we're in. But when I go back home, I got some famous friends. Yeah, I do.
That song though, like he said, I forgot to carry, like, basically, we want teacher of the year 5 years in a row. That's some great stuff. Like, y'all always think fame is about someone that's doing music who's big, a big time, an actor, action, someone who's doing that. Someone could be famous to someone else, but not be famous to you. I got some famous friends. Let me tell you about this. Gary, who's been a teacher 5 years, I got this guy right here who's a preacher. I got, like, friends that basically, like, doing big things in the county that I'm from, and they're big known people. They deserve the spotlight just as much as me, being the country star that I am, but they also deserve a spotlight. Let me tell you about them. Let me tell you how great they are. Let me tell you what type of people they do, how they impact lives, how they change lives, why they're famous in my eyes, and why I basically appreciate them so much. It's just like these type of fan friends, the people that you look forward to and really appreciate, because this is the things they bring to the table, and this is the thing that you always look forward to. When you got some fan friends like that, why wouldn't you brag about this? Why wouldn't you brag about your county? Because you got friends like that's waiting for you. Every time you come back, you're smiling because you know they're doing difference and they're doing changes in the world. You feel me though? Look how it came around though. Did you like the video? Did you like the video? All right, back to the video.
I got friends in high places on these small town roads. Cause round here it's all about the people that you know. Friends you probably never heard of, but back in Davidson County, our ground is second to none. You might not know I'm here in this big city we're in, but when I go back home, I got some famous friends. Yeah, I do.
Got the preacher, got the ball. They deserve the spotlight. These are people that's like doing great changes and great big things too. They're as famous just as someone who's a rapper, who's a country star, who's an actor, who's an actress, who's a news person, who's basically these people that do impact lives every single day. They're famous and they're heroes as well, and they deserve the spotlight. They deserve to be appreciated. They deserve to be shouted out, and that's what famous friends about. Like, I need you to know about these people from my county and who these people are, what they doing, how they unique, how they like, and basically what you're missing out on. You miss out some great personalities, and here's what I need you to know about this. You heard me? Song. I love famous friends. I hope y'all love it too. But y'all already know it's your man C.J.C, and I'm out. Be brazy.
Yeah. Most these niggas ain't trying to see you win, and I can't trust nobody, not interested in being friends. It's free all of my niggas till my niggas free again. Winning blind through these Cartier.